welcome back to my YouTube channel. Victoria Shanice here, back again with another video. So as you can tell by the title, we're going to be doing a military bun for natural hair. If you don't have natural hair, of course, you can follow along. Just take steps that you think will be beneficial for you and use them. Alright, so I start off with the Curl Stretch Pudding with Flaxseed Oil by Shea Moisture. Well, actually, it's the only product that I use because with buns, you can't put too much product in your hair, especially if you're going to wear the same bun like the whole week. Like, all of that product adds up. So this is a really good product that moisturizes my hair. So what I did was I split my hair in half, and then I split a half section into another half, making a quarter, whatever, pretty simple. And so I'm taking a section of that hair and I'm rubbing some of that product in there and I'm smoothing that through there. And once I get it smooth enough, I'm gonna take the brush and I'm just gonna brush it through to make sure everything is detangled. So when you're done moisturizing that whole section, you're going to twist it, and then you're going to do that for all the quarters in your head, and you'll end up with 4 twists. Alright, so what I'm doing now is securing the front 2 twists and getting them out the way. So I'm going to use some Gorilla Snot and some EcoCellar Gel and 2 of my brushes. That's all I use for my bun. So I go section by section and I detangle. And then I'm going to take some of the EcoCellar Gel and I'm going to put it in the section. And I'm going to brush that down. I'm going to do the same for the other side. And I'm going to keep going and keep working in sections just to break down the hair so that it's not all bunched up and nasty looking. I don't really know how to explain it. You want your hair laid down. So this is the way you get it laid down. So each time I get enough hair and I'm ready to work on the next section, I just secure it with a ponytail holder just to get it out the way and give it a chance to just lay down on its own, and I just go work on the next section. So each time you complete a section, just secure it so it lays down. You don't want to leave it out, and you work on the next one. As you can see, I'm attempting to do my edges. I barely know how to do them, which turns out to be a good thing, because let's say you're just going to basic training. If you call yourself doing your edges and the right drill sergeant sees you, honey, it's over from there. So when you're doing your buns for like whatever for the military, just make sure you don't call attention to yourself by doing your edges all fancy with squiggly lines and all that. Like, you may get bugged on. So don't do that. Just brush them. Make sure you tried to make it look like you tried to maintain it. So don't do nothing fancy with your edges. Just brush them. This is my hair all pulled back. As you can see, like, it's not straight, it's not sleek. Like, my hair is not straight, so it's not gonna be no slick ponytail. Like, it's just gonna be a well put together
pulled back ponytail. It's coily, it's curly, like that's just my hair. It's not gonna be straight. But anyway, so I take me a bun former, and I put that on my ponytail, and then I kind of hold my bun while I take my hair tight, and I just wrap it around. The trick is to hold your bun tight while you're doing this, so your hair doesn't move. And you just wrap it around there twice to secure it. And then you're going to take the remaining hair and wrap it around your bun. Just kind of, you can kind of twist it. I just do a little wrap. And then I take a hair scrunchie and I just put it around the hair that I wrapped. Taking some of that Gorilla Snot and I'm just putting that over my edges to make it stay the way it is and make it look a little better. So I just put that over my edges again, not doing anything fancy. You do not want to draw attention to yourself. You're in uniform, uni means one, so just don't be doing anything crazy with your edges. You will get called out on it. So, and I'm just brushing them with a toothbrush. Tie your hair up with a silk scarf for like 10 minutes or more to make sure that your hair doesn't move throughout the day and it just lays it down. Alright, so that's how you achieve this look, this low bun. And thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that. And I'll see you guys later.